A woman is the victim of a deadly row home fire in Chester, Delaware County. It broke out just before 2 o'clock today on the 300 block of Clayton Street. Firefighters were able to rescue four people from the home. Heavy flames kept them from reaching the woman who was trapped inside. When the fire was finally brought under control, she was found deceased. The Red Cross is helping 15 people from three neighboring row homes that were damaged by the fire. There's no word yet on the cause of that fire.